In the following video, I will explain the procedure of performing a stress ECG with Custo Cardio 400 on an ergometer. Please take note of the manufacturer's instructions for safe use of the ergometer. First, create the patient data in Custo Diagnostic or use the already existing data. Then prepare the patient for the measurement. Make sure that there are no residues on the spots where the electrodes will be placed. Furthermore, select the electrode type that matches with the patient. Three different types of electrodes are available. Adjust the ergometer according to the patient's height and ask him to sit down. The hollows of the knees should always be slightly bended. Make sure that the patient feels comfortable. Next, apply the blood pressure cuff and turn on the suction pump of Cardio 400. If you reduce the suction capacity of Cardio 400 manually, this may result in badly fitting electrodes on the patient and thus in signal artifacts in the ECG. The electrodes for the limbs are positioned on the anterior or posterior thorax with shortened cables. We recommend applying them on the back because there is less movement than at the front on the thorax. The electrodes L and R are placed on the posterior deltoid muscle, left and right. Electrode F on the ninth rib left and electrode N on the ninth rib right. Then place the electrodes according to Wilson. The electrodes V1 to V6 are placed on the chest wall as follows. V1 in the fourth intercostal space at the right sternal border. V2 in the fourth intercostal space at the left sternal border. V4 in the fifth intercostal space on the left midclavicular line. V3 left on the fifth rib, between V2 and V4. V6 left on the mid-axillary line at the level of V4. And V5 left on the anterior axillary line, also at the level of V4. Now select a protocol for the measurement and define the desired settings for resting, warming up, stress and recovery phase. Before starting, check the ECG via the software and correct the electrode position if necessary. CustoMed recommends using the mains and muscle filter to prevent disturbances in the ECG signal. If it is a stress test with high load, you can additionally activate the ergo filter to ensure a more stable ECG signal. Then start the examination and guide the patient through the individual phases. Always take care of the patient's condition and values. Interrupt the process with upcoming overload of the cardiovascular system, as well as other indications of overstraining. Conduct the interrogation according to the Borg scale during the measurement. As soon as the measurement is successfully terminated, Cardio 400 goes to the detachment mode. The tubes are cleaned from inside to a certain extent. In addition, you should carry out a major cleaning from time to time. To this end, take note of the specifications in the user manual. In addition, clean and disinfect the tubes and electrodes from outside. To this end, remove the electrodes and disinfect the individual components after each application by means of wipe disinfection. CustoMed, excellence in diagnostics.